SimWars is an edutainment event. We do simulation all the time, but at Children's Hospital Colorado, we also do it a little bit differently.
It's themed, it's kitschy, it's over the top, and ultimately it's a celebration of simulation in healthcare and how it helps our teams excel and advances patient outcomes.
At Children's Hospital Colorado, we want to practice, we want to rehearse, and we want to get better.
SimWars and simulation in general really helps our team members to feel like they can and do take the best care of the patients because they know what to do and they've practiced it before in a not as high stakes environment.
This is a dance and this is a choreography of what they do every day. They're rehearsing, talking to each other, coming together with a shared mental model so that they're all working towards that one aspect of being prepared for when that child comes through the doors of Children's Hospital Colorado.
The purpose of SimWars is not to win the prize or to entertain the crowd, although those are absolutely perks. The purpose is to celebrate what simulation does in Children's Hospital Colorado and healthcare in general.
You honor your professions that you're part of, you honor this institution, the families we serve, and you honor each other in the teamwork that we see up here. So this is a special event, and I know it's lighthearted, but there is so much seriousness that happens up here that reflects 12 months of work, 365 days of sim practice that you guys do in your units, in the sim lab, around our entire system. That is work that is so important to us as we go forward into the next decade of caring for sick kids here.